Hey everyone, this is Listen Vibe React. My name is Jalea. Today we're going to be reacting to more Stevie Ray Vaughan. I'm super excited about this. So far, my journey going down his discography or his music has been great thus far. Lots of recommendations for this next song. So the song we're going to be reacting to is Tin Pan Alley with Johnny Copeland. I'm super excited for it. There's nobody like him. So I'm ready. Let's jump right into this because this is 13 minutes long and I know y'all don't want to hear me talking the whole time. So let's go. Way back in it. So freaking smooth, it's ridiculous. So much talent. Come on, Stevie. The voice.
Things were still hot down there. Couldn't stand it alone.
Come on with the voice. Okay. I hear you.
All the people's down there.
Yeah, I heard that. Texas wins, y'all.
Get up in the morning.
Okay, Johnny. I assume this is Johnny.
Before the break of day. Before she can wash her face and hands. You know she ready to go away.
Okay. a pistol shoot. Bring it back now. The way he did that.
And it was a 44. Somebody killed a cop shooter because he didn't know.
Sorry, I need to stop it real quick, but okay. First off, I just want to say that. And this is the most I've ever heard Stevie use his voice in a song. And both of their voices fit perfectly together. That's really, like, I love his voice. Perfect blues voice. Playing off him. They're having so much fun. Ooh, he's hopping back and forth. Any faster than that. I'm just so awed by the amount of talent these two guys have. please point out his hat? I'm sorry, it took me this long to point it out, but like, his little tail in the back. Put a little funk in there, a little funk. Got right there. That is it, y'all. Oh my goodness. All right, so my comments. There's not much to it. Talent out of this world. Out of this world, both of them. I loved seeing, like I said, it was just a jam session. It's like them feeding off of each other, and I feel like the atmosphere is even better when you're able to feed off another person. Johnny and Stevie just going one after the other. I love the atmosphere. And I loved, you can tell how much fun they were having each other as they were playing. Like, their voices. This is as much, like, singing as I've heard since I've started Stevie Ray Vaughan. Wow. I should have done this earlier. Like, this is amazing and great. And such a smooth song. Like, it's just so pleasing to the ear to hear such smooth content and things like that. And I just don't get that much these days. I mean, I get some smooth stuff, but nothing like there's nothing like blues or any of that. Like, it's so amazing. And just hearing the guitar sing, making its own song. Like, it's so great. I love this so, so much. Wow. I'm really about to add that to wherever on my phone or whatnot. Like, just relax. And if I'm going to relax, I'm going to listen to this. I'm going to listen to their voices. It's great. So, I thank you guys for letting me or recommending this to me. I forget whoever recommended this to me. I'm gonna put at the bottom of the screen, both in the beginning and probably right now. If you liked my reaction, please subscribe and like, and please comment more songs and other artists, other blues artists, other jazz artists. I want to get into jazz, old school things, because you know I want old school. New school means old school. That's what this is. So thank you, and I hope you guys have an amazing day. Thank you for watching, spending time here, and if you made it this far, you're a real one. So thank you. Have a great day.